I was one of three girls that were left in the basket at Holy Rosary. The father came to my dad's work and asked my dad if he and my mom would like to come to the rectory. He had three little girls that he thought maybe my mom and dad would like to check out.
What year was that?
1942.
Did they have children at that time?
They had one, and he died.
In infancy?
In infancy. My mom had said that she didn't really think that she was going to be able to accept the fact of having any more kids. But when she went to the rectory with my dad, lo and behold, she decided that I was the one she wanted to bring home. And I'm so glad she did.
I bet.
I have had the best childhood I could ever have. They adopted me, and they adopted Robert when we were in Alaska.
How old were you when you were living in Alaska?
I was 10.
So you were 10.
I went to school with him.
Okay.
And one day he had come over to the house, and he was in tears. And I asked him what was the matter. And he lifted his shirt, and I started crying. His real father had whipped him with a whip that they use to get the sled dogs.
Oh.
And his back was all bloody. My dad said, "You're not going back there." Robert stayed with us until he was able to be adopted. I applaud them 100% because they had so much patience, mm-hmm. and so much love, and they were so kind to other kids. Like when my dad had built all these bunk beds, you might say, they started bringing in foster children. And at the very end, there were 19 of us.
Wow.
They taught us that love is the most important thing.
What were some of the ways that your mom and dad showed you that love or taught you that?
The one thing that made me realize that we were all special was when we'd sit down to dinner, my dad would pray with us. And after he prayed with us, he'd ask each one of us, "How was your day?"
All 19 of you?
All 19 yeah. of us. And wow. By that time, we would be eating.
Mm-hmm.
And he'd go, "Let's not make it too long, just make it short." You know, we all laughed and had a great understanding of what our life was about. When somebody new comes into your life, it's not hard to give your love mm-hmm. or to hold them and say, "It's all right, you're gonna be fine."